Hello friends, let us check out the summary of this week's technical news. In the first up, Samsung has launched a BTS special edition S20 Plus phone and Galaxy Buds for K-pop fans. So this is an exclusive collaboration between BTS and Samsung to launch a purple themed phone and earbuds. These exclusive devices are available from June 15th on Weverse and from July 9th are available worldwide. Now in the next news, a new experiment has been launched by Google. This is called as Tangi. This is nothing but a new experiment from Google Area 120, which is basically a kind of a greenfield place for the within the Google, where all the new experiments which Google performs. This is primarily a video sharing app. It is similar to Pinterest, but it is not exactly Pinterest because Pinterest primarily focuses on the vertical pins as well as the videos, but the Tangi seems to be specifically more around the videos. Now this is available in web, Android and iOS platforms as well, but please note that this is still not available for all the public. Even though you can download the app right now to check the content, but you cannot add the content right now. So Google is working with the specific select content providers for this app. Hopefully they will release it for everyone soon. Now in the next news, a Facebook portal now supports messenger rooms for the video call. So Facebook portal is one of the devices by the earlier the support was not there for the messenger room. Surprisingly, you can now host up to 50 people and users can join as per their convenience. And in other updates, Facebook has also introduced new backgrounds as an enhancement. So the users who have the Facebook portal should definitely check this out. There has been some news from Twitter as well. Twitter is now experimenting with voice tweets. Twitter initially started with 140 characters, then it enhanced with 280 characters. Now, apparently, it is also starting with the voice tweets. This is nothing but a voice recording, which you can add to the tweet. And currently, this is only open to iOS app. Hopefully, they will roll it out to other web and Android versions as well. By default now, similar to the tweet character, this is also a 140 seconds limit. And once you reach that limit, a new thread will be starting. Hopefully this will soon launch to other platforms such as Android and web. This seems to be a very interesting feature from Twitter. Now in the final news, Mozilla has launched a Firefox VPN beta for the users, US users. They have launched both the free version as well as the as paid version. The free version is basically a browser version as an extension version where you can browse selecting a VPN. But in the full version, which is priced around $4.99 per month, you can encrypt the whole device. So currently it is available for the US users only, and you have to join a waitlist for the subscription model for the paid one. And they have launched it for the Windows, Chromebook and the Firefox. They have launched it on Windows and Chromebook devices. Thanks for watching. Please do like, comment and subscribe our channel. See you guys next week.